Hey there, and thanks for watching WP Beginner. Today you'll learn how to make sticky posts in WordPress. As you know, WordPress shows all your posts in reverse chronological order, or the most recent posts first. But what if you have a post that you want your readers to see at the top of your site, no matter when they visit? Well, that's the beauty of sticky posts. And to create one, just go to the post you want to make sticky. Over on this side where it says Visibility, Public, let's click Edit. And now you see these options. Check the stick this post to the front page, click OK, and click Update. Now, no matter how many other posts you write on your site, this will stay at the top. When you no longer want that as the sticky post, you can go to All Posts, click on the sticky to see all the posts that are sticky, and then click the quick edit and uncheck to make this post sticky and update. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out wpbeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.